Christmas, all the parents as well, and all the friends.
Yes,
I think all the tickets are ready.
Yes,
we have to acknowledge our part of charges basically. Without them, the competition is going to be. Of course, the judges have the toughest part of this competition.
Thank you.
What I was going to talk about. Alright, where is the gorgeous lady from Canada? Yes, she's sitting here. So I'm going to tell you about the gorgeous lady.
Thank you.
So it's all good. Let's take a look at our candidates on their photos on the screen. Those are our activities of the kiddos from previously. So thank you so much, Burger King, Cosmo, and Kitsania, as well as Patrick Martins. Thank you so much for those privileges that you're giving to our kiddos.
How about the supporters for Mario?
our volunteer sponsor for this evening. We have TikTok,
Burger King,
we have Cosmo,
we have Manila Salon,
Chick-Kuwait,
Mr. Dennis Mon Loresca,
Mr. Richard Flo Gariano,
Sibamed,
Miss Paulita Blas Bunda, Miss Sara Balanglan, Mr. Mark Lopez,
Father Mark Kids.
Don't give up to us, thank you. Okay, Swiss Motel Plaza.
Miss Sarada, Christine Zayon.
Yes, thank you, Mom Christine. Miss Candida and Jailon, thank you. Here's numbers.
Maria Cristina Ferrado.
Miss Sarah Matthews. Miss Shirley Khan Peterson. Indeed, and we would like to thank all of these guys, all of our guests, all of our friends, mga friends na ating mga candidates na nakadyang palaging supporter.
Yes.
Kiddos. Our kiddos.
At pasan naman natin, syempre, ating, decide for the beautiful stage this evening. Jay, thank you so much for the colorful stage.
Of course, our organizers, and all the organizers.
Yes.
Actually, all the candidates are all set to the backstage. Joy to a place where we
Thank you.
Thank you so much, may you all please be seated.
Yeah. So, Patum, I think our first batch of Little Mr. and Miss Philippines-Kuwait, they are ready for the winter, for the special number. So, actually, we have three seasons already. The first one was
the Little Mr. and Mrs. Philippines-Kuwait 2013.
2013, that is Disney attire. Yeah? The theme for 2013 was Disney attire. And the second one is, that was last year, it is superhero, yeah. And now we have the anime for our season 3, 2015. So I think our first bus for Little Miss and Miss Little Miss are ready for this special number. Let's give them a round for applause.
Thank you.
So Patu, what are we waiting for? So let's go on our second batch. That was 2014.
Now we have the little Mr. and Mrs. Philippines-Kuwait 2014 performance, which is...
Alright. See you, kids. A round of applause for our second batch.
Thank you.
mission number. So parang na-miss ng mga judges ang ating mga kiddos last year. Sila ang pinagkaguluhan ng ating mga fans last year. So how about our anime for this evening? And now, so babalik tayo kay Lord Gian. I think si Lord Gian magbigay na isa pang intermission number. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause to Lord Gian De La Rosa.
Just sit down here.
Thank you.
Maraming salamat.
And now moving on, we have Ms. Sarah Baralan-Tanam.